Everybody, I just wanted to talk to you for a few moments today about My Conestoga. So as a new student at Conestoga College, it's understandable that you can be a little bit overwhelmed about all the different websites that are now at your disposal. You have eConestoga, My Conestoga, Student Portal, International Student Portal. Some of them even sound the same. So I just want to talk to you a little bit today specifically about My Conestoga to kind of clear up what exactly these sites are for and how they help you as a student. So if I can direct your attention to the top of this page, you have a list of services all the way from ordering textbooks to email access. And that's essentially what My Conestoga is all about. It's a list of services under one website so you can have a nice, easy way of accessing all of them. If I can direct your attention right here in the middle of the screen to Office 365 dashboard, this is just another useful tool of My Conestoga. It'll be able to display your inbox from your email. So as you're just surfing the site, you can quickly check what emails you've been receiving. On the right-hand side of the screen, you're going to get a lot of general information that the college provides for you. You'll get a lot of changing deadline information. You're going to get a Did You Know section. So anything new that's popping up around campus or what Conestoga is doing in the community, you'll get that information right here on the right-hand side of your screen. Now, specifically, I really want to talk to you today about this Launchpad section right here on the left-hand side of your page. You do have more folders down here. You have the Conestoga Community and Student Tools, but we'll cover that in a later video. So underneath Launchpad, this is the bulk of where all of the services that you as a student will use on a regular basis are. So you have student email. This is just one of many ways you can access your email as a student with the college, but it's really handy that My Conestoga puts it there because, again, you could just jump on and check what's new. Additionally, you have off-campus access. This is a really useful tool that you can use as a student. It's a great way to save projects to a computer from off-campus. It's just really great. I hope you guys will be able to use that. Directly underneath there is your student portal. Now, student portal is an essential tool that we all use as students. It's where you're going to make your payments to the college. You'll check your grades. You'll get your timetable for the semester, and you can look up scholarship information, and it's right here under the Launchpad section. So it's just, everything's really consolidated. It's really nice that way. Right underneath that, you have your Conestoga phone directory. So I recommend this as a new student because you're going to come to the college and you're often going to have questions about maybe where things are. You want to clarify information about something with a professor. So you could type in their information, get their contact information or office hours, and it's a great way to help navigate your way through the college as a new student. Underneath that is eConestoga. Now, eConestoga is one of those sites that everybody has to use. It's really useful. It's where you get all your notification from professors, you get grades, and you get your course syllabuses. So you know when and where things are due. So directly underneath that, you're going to have your Library Resource Center. So this is also another important tool to use as a student because it gives you access to all the library's database, which means that you can pull up encyclopedia articles, books, magazines, anything you need to help you in your research for your classes, you can get right from here from your computer. Additionally, you have Learning Commons. Learning Commons is a great tool as well to use. I recommend as a student you really take advantage of it because you have people who are going to help you if you have questions with APA format, if you want to come in and get help with a resume, they can help build that with you. Again, really useful, helpful thing that Conestoga gives you as a student. So we also have another number of other services available here, but I'm going to jump down for time's sake to purchasing a parking permit because that's something we all use as a student. They provide that right here under the Launchpad of My Conestoga, purchasing a parking permit. Yeah, so if you're not taking the bus to school, this is something that you got to do. And it's a really simple process. Just go on here and follow the steps on this website. Underneath that is your Condor Cash loading and suspension system. So everybody gets a student ID when they first come to the college. And you can actually load money onto that card and use it as a form of a payment at the campus. So you get discounts on food to anything at the bookstore if you want to buy like a cool sweater for school. Yeah, so I really recommend that because you get a nice discount with it. Underneath that, you have another important section, especially as international students, under the My Career Student tab right here, which Basically allows you to check what opportunities are around campus job-wise. You also have opportunities off campus that they post. So I really recommend that you take some time to look over this because, you know, we're often as international students looking to work as well. So I hope this has been helpful. I hope this has helped clarify some of what you might've been wondering about My Conestoga. If anything is clear, I hope that it's just that this isn't really a very confusing site. It's meant to be very straightforward and provide you access to all the services across campus. So I wish you all the best of luck with this and have a good day.